sex and heroin, I always think that's better. He's no fun. You guys are like a Peter Bagg comic book, I swear. Well, this is what we look like Sam. Pretty soon, this is going to be what we look like Quang. So check this out. Thank you. good morning.
What time is it, Emma? How you doing, Greg?
Thank you. You too loud out there?
Tell you, I'm sure you might, but we're all out, so we're sorry.
He had a good time.
Yeah, we're all out. They all bought them up in Fort Worth. You know what a hip swinging scene they have up in Fort Worth.
Tell me your story.
It's all right. You want to buy my shirt? How much you pay for it? David tells me I don't want to sell it. He says it's a nice shirt. He's my fashion consultant. I always listen to him.
Thank you.
great John Cipollina, a man who knows about emphysema. look at the screen closely, you'll see that we're being invaded by aliens right now, but there's no need to worry. Everything's okay. Look, they're happy. And boy, I'm happy too. Hey, Chief, it's great to see you again. Hey, great, man, you were right. He's okay. You just wanted to smoke a cigarette while you're on stage? So, how many of you are real residents of Texas here today? Oh, I got three or four of them, good. That means the rest of you are just here because you get the tax write-off, right? Good. Makes me feel good.
Wondering just where this drug would take us. It's the same.